Okay. Let me show you how close I'm getting to them now. There's an old one. There's a new one. Look at that red one. This is a white oak. Check down here in this area here. The trail leads up that way. I'm gonna show y'all when I go up that way what they're doing to mark the trail. Following right along the ridge. You follow me along the ridge here. I'm up here. They're down below me. They're probably about 50 yards away, walking right across there like that, as I hear them. Okay. Let me show you, look at this. Let me try to get in here without getting ripped off the hill. All this shit. They ripped all the hill. That over there. And they're moving up there ahead of me now. Let's see here. I gotta get around it. Okay. There we go. Little shortcut. Hey, these brushes stick as shit. Okay. All right, now. Got that bush stuck in there. There we go. All right. Okay. All right, here we go. Sorry about that, folks. All right. Up here. See some of the old works. Some of the old breaks. I continually follow this trail right here. We're on this trail here. I see footprints. Right there. 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 Yeah. Right here. Ooh. There's something down there. Wishka. Wishka yate. Oh, they're being quiet. Watch me like a hawk. These are fresh tracks too. There you go, there's another one. Yeah, kindling in it. See? All that right there? That burns real good. Good fire starter. Oh, Lord have mercy. Ooh. Ooh. Close. And a little too close. I'm up on the ridge. Look at this right here. The tree right there. Look how it's bent around. And this piece right here is laid over top of it. That's a trail right there too. They tried to disguise the trail when no one knows where it's been. Here's a footprint right here. Right there. Bent right underneath there. There's a little one bent right there. That's a cool little area, man. You see what they've been laying around here? I mean, this place is flat. Nice little place to lay at. Plenty of sun. I wish these guys would trust me. Look down through there, boy, ain't it? Hmm. Got through there. Cleaned up that whole damn area right there. All right. That's got wood bark in it. Yeah, that's turds, yeah. It's got wood in it. It's got leaves, tree bark. That ain't no dog. That ain't no bear. It's got tree bark in it, if you look. See that tree bark right there? It's got seeds in it. You got seeds in it right there, a white one right there. Yeah, I know this looks kind of gross, but you know, there might be some duty poop. Seeds. But it don't look like dog shit. It don't look like coyote shit. This has got wood in it. And they could be eating wood too, man, you know? It's really hard to tell. That's pretty wild. Wish I had something to put it in. I'd save a little bit of it. Folks, I think I found some squatch shit. I honestly do. Because I can't identify it. It's got wood in it. It's got wood. It's got leaves. It's got berries. You know, they could be. They could be eating a lot of other stuff too. Let me take a picture of that. I'll be right back. Man, let me get a zoom in on it first. That looks like wood. That looks like wood, man. It really does. It's got seeds in it. You know, I think I'm gonna keep this piece right here. All right, I'll be back. Let me take a picture, okay? All right, I'm gonna tell you, I'm up in a hot zone right now. I can hear them move around me. I got quivers going up down my back bone. And everywhere I'm looking, I'm seeing bends, breaks, snaps, twigs, all sorts of shit. But I'll show y'all. It's kind of making me a little nervous here, but I'm gonna keep on getting it. Goes on down that way there, and I'm gonna stay up on that upper trail. You can see what they're doing, like right there. Look at that. Ooh, that's a nasty one. All right. So right now I know there's jubies up in here. There's a day watcher, which I've got a feeling I'm being watched right now, which I know I'm being watched right now. So I'm not gonna do anything to stress them out. I'm just gonna continue on the trail. That's all I'm gonna do. right there. All right, let me go up and go around. It's getting a little thick in here. I'm going to have to go up and step on the other half. I'm going to try right here. Okay, here we go. All right, let me get my gun out. Get a little... I got to do a lot of bowing here, bending here. I just heard a knock. Cool of beans, cool of beans. They're down below me. But they're still following me though. Upper trail. Let me see down here. I'll be right back.